But my purpose is the inspiration of a nation. Innovation till I change the talk into a conversation. I'm like a doctor and my patients are anxiously waiting, healing all the hating that faking in the paper chasing. It's hard to live up to these expectations that I'm facing and gain the admiration of an older generation. That's why I'm pacing back and forth, contemplating, meditating how to use what I've been taught as a positive force.
Oh, this is who.